Just kidding. I'm none of that.
Have I ever recorded a gameplay video? I'm sorry.
Maybe Christine.
Or maybe you're thinking something else. I don't know what you think. I'm not a mind reader. I'm sorry. But you might. Well, one, because I'm trash at probably every single video game I play. And I just don't want to. I cut my hair like a long time ago, like start of 2019. Look at this, ready? See? It was like supposed to go just like above my shoulders, which means my hair has grown like this much. And when I like sit like this, my hair looks like it goes like down forever. I should make a video about that. Tricks to make your hair look really long on camera. Let's go. I'm just kidding. We're not doing that today. We're not Wenji. Unless you don't know who Wenji is. Sorry, I don't know what else to do. Why do I feel like YouTubers get so many subscribers so fast? Like, they get those real cameras, then by their first video, they have like 1,000 views. Then me sitting here with like 8 videos uploaded, and they have 25 subscribers. Please subscribe. If I could just think of content that's actually original, I would probably just film that. Like, I'm really bad at thinking. I'm more of those people that just don't think when they do something. Like, one time I literally just touched a hot piece of coal. My mom was like, don't do it. And I was like, I'm gonna do it. Everyone told me not to do it, but I did it. Just kidding, that never happened. How do people make clickbait? Like, you see, like, you look at it, and it's like a picture of someone. And I'm always like, where'd you get the picture from? Where'd it come from? Like, you know, I'm always like, what? And then I get confused how to do it, because I can't edit on this account. But it's old videos. It was the Casey and Jay channel, then it was the Jelly and Caramel account. Now it's my account. Wanna know why? You wanna know why? Because Jay's no video recorded with me. That's the second reason. The first reason is Jay tells me she made her own YouTube channel, and I was like, that's like leaving me with one channel and you have two, so. And I was like, I can't make another account. That'd be mean. So then I just decided to switch it up. So if anyone looks at my old videos, you're gonna be back at the Jerry Casey days. But from the last video and this video on, it's just the Casey Down channel. And I don't know how I took the photo, my profile picture photo, because it's upside freaking down. I don't know how I did it. You know what sucks about YouTube? I was told, you can only make videos up to 50 minutes, and it always tells me like that when I go to post. It's like, oh, it's too long. I'm sorry. It needs to be 15 minutes. And then I'm like, does that mean all videos? And then I look at like other people's videos that are like professional videos with the real like freaking legit cameras with like microphones hanging off them. Yeah, those that are edited with other things, not with iMovie. You know what I mean? And like, and they can be like and like 3 freaking hours long, and everyone be like, and I'll sit here like, why do I only get 15 minute videos? Huh, YouTube, give me a new limit, please. Or maybe it's just iMovie. You know, I should make one of those slime videos. You know, those slime videos when people just play with slime in front of the camera. It's like, it's very nice. And then, oh, they just like have it like above the table, and they just like play with it the whole time, and then like there's this like thing popping up on the screen continuously, like. I know. How do YouTubers make jump cuts? Sometimes I think YouTubing is easy, and I'm like, I can do it when I'm a bit easier. Yeah. And I look at it now, and then when I go to actually like do it, I'm thinking, how do YouTubers do it? It's like they're masterminds. It's like they have the secret code, like, okay, we want to outsmart those little child's brains. Ain't a good idea. Oh, I got one.
What?
Jump cuts.
Jump cuts?
Yeah, because an iMovie, where they have to make it, it has a slide into it, but the jump cuts, they're just going to go straight to it. Like you didn't even, like, it's just a flinch, like, you know?
Yes, perfect. Let's go. Makes the jump cut. Me just thinks,
how the hell? I don't know. I should make a rant YouTube.
Yeah.
I should make a series, bro. Oh my gosh. Comment down below what series you want to see me do for like a series. Game series, board game series, DS series, I don't know. Card game series, I don't know. You tell me. Okay. Well, you're probably never going to see this, and you're probably not going to like it, because it's not professional, and my lighting's really bad, and I probably look very ugly to you, and my voice probably stinks to you. But all I ask is for a like. Like, just leave the video with a like and I'll be happy. Anyway, like, please, desperately, please like and subscribe. Now, a lot of people on YouTube say that. I don't like it when they say that. Not of being a hypocrite, but like, I have 25 subscribers, they have over like 1,000, so I have the right. I think if you have under 1,000 subscribers, you should have the right, no hatred, that you should say like and subscribe. Because like, anyway, I guess thanks for watching. I mean, anyway, subscribe to my psycho ass. Okay, bye. I'm just kidding, I'm not gonna say it like that anymore. Anyway, bye.